see us millennials are born, raised, and taught that risk is scary and we should have never taken the shot. I just want to live and learn and inspire as a person. But instead, you want me to work at a desk job that feels like a prison. I make videos to tell stories I can't verbally communicate.
It's a time machine I take back in time, in which I use and recreate.
I'm sorry if you don't understand what my passion truly is. I just don't want to grow old and say, I wish I would have done this. I have one life and one life to live. And I'm not gonna miss it because you said don't do it. Here's my year in review. Thank you.
You don't love me,
and I'm still not over it.